true or more true. I try to write all my songs about things that are true, says Atlantic Canada's legendary guitarist J.P. Cormier in concert in Halifax, Nova Scotia. But then, in a place where the water is so cold that most fishermen refuse to learn to swim. While the Cormiers are off somewhere, his father-in-law's boat burns and sinks. And J.P. finds that, with the musical tale, he must, quote, take liberties, unquote, as he confesses from the stage. Writes a heartfelt song beyond all true or false, a tribute that mythologizes, puts the fisherman's daughter right there on shore at the moment of fiery catastrophe. Strong and brave, this determined girl swims out in the tuneful dark, the chill of the unforgiving sea, finds and triumphantly rescues her sinking father, earns sung tribute, musical immortalization.